something about the risk factors of the diabetes. There are so many risk factors of the diabetes, and there can be a combination of the risk factors. Number one, hereditary. Those people who are having history of diabetes to mother or father are having high chances of developing insulin in future. Obesity is another leading risk factor for the diabetes. Similarly, sedentary lifestyle, eating habits can also be the risk factor for the diabetes. Those who are having high lipid levels or having history of a heart attack in the past are also having the risk factor of developing diabetes. Pregnancy, age more than 45 years, can also lead to the high blood glucose levels. These are the few side effects.